Welcome to our channel.
Today you guys will be bartending with
Jamie and Sid. So we're going to show you how to make 10 minute strawberry margaritas for
Memorial Day. Stay tuned.
If you're 21 and older, only you can participate in the making of these margaritas.
To make these 10 minute marks, all you need is 6 simple ingredients. 1 lime.
A can of frozen limeade.
Fresh strawberries.
Frozen strawberries.
Ice.
And the most important ingredient,
Jose Cuervo.
Today we're going to be using the Ninja Blender. This is a non-sponsored item. 1 cup of Jose Cuervo. 1 can of frozen lime juice. 2 cups of frozen strawberries. 1 cup fresh strawberries. And 1 bowl of ice. And now just give it a quick blend. And now chop up some lime and use it to garnish your 10 minute frozen strawberry margaritas.
Happy Memorial Day! Thank you guys for watching this video.
Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe to this video. If there's any other recipes that you'd like us to make, make sure you leave that down in the comments, okay guys? And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give us a thumbs up.